lotion in my hand. It is all rubbed on my hand now, and I'm going to start applying it to your back. I hope that that feels really nice. It's not cold at all because I warmed it up in my hand. So also, if you'd like to apply lotion to someone else's back, now you know. Warm it up in your hand before you do so, because if you just squirt the lotion on their back, it's very cold and uncomfortable during the winter. That might be something fun to do in the summertime when it's super hot. That might be very cooling to, you know, squirt it on their back. But in the winter, no, we don't like that. We don't like that at all. So, yep, we're just gonna give you a nice back rub with this lotion and just really relax all the muscles in your back right now. So this one's gonna feel really good on the muscles. Not really a like scratchy back video, just a nice muscle relaxing video, because you've been working really hard this month to make sure your bills are paid and you can get gifts for all your friends and family. We know you've been putting in all those extra hours in work, and you know you've been really spending a lot of time picking out the right wrapping paper and going the extra mile on wrapping your gifts this year and doing ribbons and bows on your gifts. And we know that you've been making sure you're celebrating everything you can with the kids, taking them to see lights and put up a tree and bake holiday desserts with them and give friends and family a phone call to check in with them and just mailing, you know, gifts all the time at the post office. We know you're so busy this month, and I just want to take this time to really relax your muscles and tell you I'm so proud and I'm so glad you're letting everyone have a little bit of your love. You're spreading the love and going the extra mile so that everyone else can feel good. So I'm trying to make sure that you feel good, because I know you're trying to make everyone else feel good and loved and supported. Is this feeling right now? Good. I'm glad. I'm glad. Yep. I'll go a little bit lower for you over here. Yes, I know at your job, you know, it puts a lot of pressure on your lower back and also your neck. So I'm gonna really relax those. Hopefully after the holidays, you could take a little break, maybe get to a getaway weekend or something, because you've been working a ton. So, it's like a whole spa kit, and I just, oh my god, I kind of want it for myself, because I'm like, oh, that looks so lovely. I really am hoping they enjoy it. I'm hoping they enjoy it. Start applying a little bit more pressure. I can tell you're starting to fall asleep, so I'm just gonna apply a little bit more pressure while you're falling asleep, so that when you wake up, you're nice and relieved. I don't want you to wake up sore, so I'm just gonna start doing it now. Since you're gonna get nice rest, you're gonna get 8 hours of rest, okay? Yes, I want you to get a full 8 hours of rest, because you have been working hard, and I know you're gonna be working hard tomorrow, so we need to make sure you get those 8 hours of rest, okay? I know sometimes you literally cannot make that happen. It's physically impossible with your schedule, but tonight, I'm asking you tonight, please get those 8 hours. It's very crucial. I don't want you to get burnt out and just like not be able to enjoy the holidays and this whole experience, okay? I want you to get the full experience and be so joyful during the time, okay? So let's just get you right to sleep, okay? You guys, I love you guys so much. You guys stay for the whole thing and chose me. You know, you really care. So, comment a snowflake emoji, or you could write the word snowflake if you can't do the emoji. And, like I said earlier, really trying to get to 2,000 subscribers before, you know, the new year. So, I would love if you guys could subscribe if you're not already. Okay, guys, I love you so much. Bye.